All right, back in year nine, I got a friend here named Josh Keane. Everyone knows him as Box. Yeah. 2006, Boxy comes up to me and runs up all excited and he goes, "Megan Robinson likes you." 10 years later, here we are. Geez, we've had some ups and downs. More ups than downs. Hey, mates.
Summering round in your head tonight, circling your heart like a satellite. I know. There's ghosts in the
Adam, we started off as friends, then you became my crush. Next, you were my boyfriend, then my fiancé, and now after today, you will be my husband.
You might have your company, but I've got these lines in mind.
For the last 10 years, there has never been an I or a you, but only us, we, and ours.
On a cloudy day.
It says forever and always.
Aww.
And then on the back it says, "My beautiful wife." That's cute.
And the world just turns like a record spins. I close my eyes, smell the rain rolling, cracked window. You might have your sympathy, but I've got this time a fire people. Close and wait for blue on a cloudy day.
Tell me if I'm biased, but isn't Megan a beautiful bride? She's, in many respects, the heart of our family. 10 years ago today, that A young man walked into our lives that changed things forever. They found each other and I could not see either of them with anyone else.
There's someone running around in your head tonight, circling your heart like a satellite. I know. New day breaks, a flash of light dries up the rain before the embers go.
Couldn't think of anyone else I would rather be spending the